Every day, Sir Topham Hatt came to the station to catch his train. Hello, he always said to Thomas. Don't let the silly freight cars tease you. Remember, you have an important job as a special helper in the train yard. There were lots of freight cars, and Thomas worked very hard pushing them, pulling them into place. Two strange things this driver called trains. That's the breakdown train, he told Thomas. The cranes are for lifting heavy things, like engines, coaches, and freight cars. One day, suddenly he heard an engine whistling. Help! Help! A freight train came rushing through, much too fast. The engine was jammed, and he was fighting with his freight on fire.
Thomas pushed the breakdown train alongside. Then he pulled away the unheard freight car.
Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear, oh dear.